is one of the plantations we're establishing for one of my clients. There are 3 acres, and on these 3 acres we have intercropped. So we want to see how these perform. The eucalyptus trees is there. We have planted gu7 all along here. And then the gu7 is with this soya. They're all covered. So planting, we have marked with these trees, with these sticks, to know exactly where we have put the soya, where we have put our trees. So the whole place is marked with the trees, with the sticks, so that we can indicate properly where the trees are. I shall be giving a feedback of how this place progresses and how these two can work together, the soya beans and the eucalyptus gu7. This place is in Bugiri. So it doesn't mean that when you grow eucalyptus you cannot use the land for another person. Because you can, at least for the first 2 seasons, or 1 season maximum.